that may well be the highest standard of living in the world, whilst Africans live in poverty and misery.
Thank you.